She's modelling for a new monster kit. Michelle's family. Marianne. Her mum. Oops, I better go get batting for that one. Michelle before she ever shave in the morning. Thing in my bob. A creature from Michelle's nose. That's Michelle's menopause tablets. Give the bad dodgy camera work. Hermes delivery driver. Oh. Marianne's pussy.
Doctor Who, just like science, continues to move with the times using new ideas and new technologies. It's the world's longest running science fiction show for a very good reason. It's able to
adapt while still remaining true to the thanks for joining us. Always bad dodgy camera work. Thank you. Really good exhibition, worth £12.50 a head. Probably not unless you're a diehard Doctor Who fan. But no, it's a really good day. Didn't cost us anything because we got in because of members. It's a pre-member event, so. So it's good. Yeah. So it took about half an hour to get around. It's not a lot of exhibition to see, but other than that, it's actually not too bad. But I wouldn't really waste £12.50 if you wanted. I should say you're a diehard Doctor Who fan. Anything you want to say, Michelle?
Thank you very much for joining us on our wee journey, Reddy. Thank you.
It seems like science fiction.